But yes, either way, it's good. So, yeah, Eric wants to start a table tennis league at work.
Today is Thursday.
Yeah.
I thought it was Friday. Work again tomorrow.
You know where the Irving boardwalk is? Over, like, next to the Toyota Music Factory. Las Colinas.
Oh,
Urban Las Colinas. I know, that's why it sucks.
Are you gonna?
Yeah, but I can't cancel it right before. But it was like, I couldn't really wait.
I see.
But then also, my sister, she's still living. We'll just pick up the other half of these.
Oh, so are you gonna do that?
In person every single day, and then after 1 year, I know it's gonna suck. But after 1 year, right?
That's basically next to us. Like that's the opposite distance from.
Yeah. But this one's every single, which is so fine. But like after that, then it's fully remote.
Oh.
So
the first year you gotta lock it out.
Yeah.
So is Eric?
Yeah, I think he is. He just goes into office because he works. And also he's managing culture at this office because it's fairly gathered. They do it in waves. It's hiring.
Exactly.
Damn.
That's where you go, come on.
Yeah, no. Okay. Yeah, he's in the same role that I am in. Solution consultant, senior solutions consultant, solution architect. Eric right now is trying to become a solution architect.
Okay. Oh, so he's pretty high up.
He is.
He's making good money. Yeah, it's pretty good. People out of college,
Yeah, it is an entry level job.
But then you've already worked for here.
Not in the consulting side of things, but just in the software side of things.
So what do they expect you to do?
Only after I started the interview process and I heard them name drop those things, I advanced Excel formulas, which I already do. So I made sure to mention that in my interview that I do Excel databasing.
Python is
actual coding. They said that one was a little bit less. They said SQL is
Once you learn the basics, you should probably be able to do 78% of the job without, and then it's select this, and then this thing, and then it's it gets a little bit easier.
And a lot of that was about calculating cyclic inventory.
So that probably, maybe you had more expertise there.
I'm able to it's just so dramatic. Real life is so dramatically different than what we learned in school. Plug them into work.
I think it would be okay, as long as you ask, especially because you're an entry level. I think if you ask questions, she's fresh on the job, you can just go I think when people start, they don't seem to come in with all the knowledge.
I hope,
They train you to build up, and then it's a plus if you know some stuff. They tell you something and you're I think it's
so I hope I'm just very eager to learn, and also it's since it's a consulting job, it's 75% travel.
75% travel?
Yeah.
Oh.
So it could be
Ontario.
Yeah. I would be fine. Either way. I would not mind traveling anywhere, so. How has it been living with your girlfriend? Has it been hard?
No, I feel she wants me to do more
housework.
But I feel that's just normal, a lot of
things. That's probably, I would say that's the number one.
I feel I don't know if it's always that. It's probably always the guy that doesn't
want to do it.
And then stuff like that. She'll be you probably didn't even know that. It's not
you actually act upon it and like change. That's when it starts to become like way more frustrating.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see.
That's good. Yeah, I think like that's probably like honestly it's probably like yeah, like the only part. Like I would say like
but I'm gonna try to do this new starting this new year. Because like sometimes I'll be like, oh you didn't help. Like I'm doing more than the show. So I'm like, yeah, that's true, but I want to help more. Like we just agreed upon it beforehand.
Right. And everybody has like a little task.
Yeah, and then if somebody's like a good back and beyond file bankruptcy last year, hopefully did that bankruptcy case. So this is a very, very large bankruptcy clients. That's what hopefully does. And then it's like really, really stressful. Because it's like very time sensitive. You don't want to track that side like in the case. So like in the heat of the case, she was traveling like every other day.
Oh god, to where?
She was probably just gonna see it. Thing is, you only have 60 days to find a job. It's like impossible because you have to years and then sign the offer letter, and because the background check and stuff takes a long time. So then she had a bombing plan and she went back to like graphics, but it was just like, and then after that, she had a construct at the grad school type of thing. But I am going to
grad school. Yeah,
I signed up for my grad school.
Like,
even if I'm there, I don't even know if I'm qualified, but I think they're waiting. Because, like, you know that last semester, they're rating like 2,000. So it's like, okay, oh, we're good. Like, even if they're like 2,000, like, we've got like 4,000 stuff.
Oh, my
they're
God.
Good. Yeah.
Wow. Yes. Oh, he's getting married now?
Yeah, yeah. They've been dating for like 4 years or so. Just like a get together, like hey, let's fly in somebody to say,
oh,
oh,
like
not
the network, like yeah, the yearly networking thing.
First and second, and then March 2nd.
Yeah, the sad thing is, Canaxis is like one is 18th or something like that, or like the.
Weekend of like the 15th and 18th. Our trips are never that long. It's really not that long. It's not really like
you have to go to like conferences.
You have to go to dinner with the executives and ask them for jokes that are not funny.
So he will go.
Yeah, I think so.